Just as I said that, my cork broke. This isn't even old wine. If you have a Durand or an Oso, it's easier to remove cork sometimes. But if you break a cork, don't worry. Just get in there with a corkscrew, open it up again.